Hello guys, it's Chris here and welcome back to another episode of Neymar's Road to the World Cup. Two uploads of this series in 2 days, and I'm as worried as you are. Little update before I start, basically my Blue Yeti microphone has arrived, that's what I'm recording with now, so the voice quality should be quite a lot better. Just thinking about it actually, I've had that microphone for a long time, so I might have to put some kind of tribute in here. So yeah, that'll be now. Enjoy. Do you mind if I just pick that up now? Might be a bit weird just to leave it, you know, a bit messy and... It's back to the video! No unnecessary emotional attachments to computer equipment anywhere else. Subscribe. Actually, I kind of need to show you how it all looks now, because it looks pretty professional, if I may say so myself. I'm gonna have to move the camera. You don't know how long it took me to make sure that this pop shield wasn't in the way. That is... Why am I so stupid? Why? Okay, so you should kind of be able to see from here. I'll probably appear a bit further away, but yeah. This is how I've got a Blue Yeti set up. This pop shield, I'm gonna be completely honest. No idea what it was for, but you know, it looks professional, so I was like, you know what? We'll have it. But it actually stops the loud sounds you produce when talking, you know, like your P's and T's, so it's actually pretty useful. But we're moving on to the informs now, and I have a new set of rules, so I'll show you them now. So the compilation goal and everything like that is exactly the same. It's just the price ranges that have changed. So now I have a 10k budget if I win by one goal, a 25k budget if I win by two goals, 50k budget by three goals, and so on. So, okay, this is me speaking from a bit further into the video. What you have probably just heard me say was wrong. Basically, last year, what I did with informs is I used, if I won a game by one goal, I could only buy players from a budget of 15k. And that ended up with me having a pretty rubbish team because I got quite a few 1-0 wins. So what I've now decided what I'm going to do is do win by one goal, we can buy a player from a budget of 50k, two goals 100k, three goals 150k, four goals 200k, and then more than that, any price range. So we're looking for that four goal and above margin of victory. I also just want to say a massive thank you for 70,000 subscribers. That is a huge amount of people. It still amazes me that many people want to listen to me. I mean, well, actually, I can see it really. The charming smile is enough by itself. Stop the arrogance. I'm not this arrogant in real life. I promise. Just ask my friend servants. But yeah, my microphone took quite a while to come, you know. Probably shouldn't have ordered it from a Brazilian rainforest. Hey, come on, hey, I'm here a week, or maybe not at this rate. Tell you what, I am a big fan of the Allianz Arena. It looks lovely, and let's have a look at this guy's team. Looks like 3-5-2, but it isn't. 3-4-1-2. I haven't seen many people using that formation. Okay, I'm not sure why Neymar was taking this. Bang. Get in. That could be. Oh my goodness, we've hit the bar. That was from so far out as well. Nice, and you're in, and you should finish. And you have 1-0, that's good. We do need a couple of goals so we can buy a decent inform. Nice. God, in your own time, you got celebrity on this end. Not arrogant. Mate, come on though. Finish that, Bernard. That is a beautiful goal. Right, I reckon that could be a compilation goal. I might have to look back at it, but that was pretty nice. Yeah, that has to be a compilation goal, just because of that first skill move. Right, so we can buy a player with 5-star skills now. Nice. Spotted him on the edge of the box. Dani Alves takes a touch. Oh my goodness! That is a goal and a half. That's a compilation goal too. We've got two in this game. What more could you want? I feel a certain famous movie quote coming.
Are you not entertained?
Oh, what? Keeper. Oh, I was trying to tell him, I was pressing Y because I was expecting him to come, you know, into the penalty area, and he just ran towards the line. Oh, that was completely my fault, and it's stupid. Okay, 3-1, so, meh.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm partial to a bit of OCD, so that's caused my first loss, because I finished the game and the servers kicked me out of Ultimate Team.
I lost that game.
I lost that game. No, I lost that game. Takes years to build up a reputation. Seconds to destroy it, EA Sports. To all the people at EA Sports, I hope you step on an especially hard upturned piece of Lego.
Yeah, I went there.
Okay, so anyway, we won that game 3-1, EA Sports. You listening? So yeah, that means we can buy a player. We got a compilation goal as well, so we can buy a player up to a budget of 50k and with 5-star skills. Do you guys want me to get the informed Neymar? Put that in the comments below, or should I just stick with the normal one so we can, you know, count the like games to goals? I'd probably rather stick with the normal one, but, you know, do you want the informed Neymar or the normal Neymar to stay? So in the few games I played with him, Oscar actually played terrible. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to swap him for this new inform I've bought, Diego Tardelli. Look at those stats. He looks very good. 4-star skill moves, 3-star weak foot. I think he'll be useful as a cam. So yes, there's been an inform Hulk, so I'd like to get him in the future. So I'd like to have right wingers and left wingers. So yeah, so if we get that inform Neymar and Hulk either side, I don't know, but I think that could work. We found a game. And also, I'm not sure if you can hear it, but my computer literally sounds like it's going to explode. Oh my goodness, that's a good team. Oh no, it's not. I was thinking all that chemistry was working up there, but it's really not. Kaká will not be on 9 chemistry there. Let's hit it across the box and see what happens. Oh my god, what's happening? Is that Diogo Tardelli? I think it could well be. Zoom in a bit. Come on, just turn around. Actually, no, I don't think it is. That's Melo. Melo has got the goal, 1-0. God, that, I feel bad putting that in, I really do. Neymar, don't stop running. Yeah, that's it. Bang. Oh, come on, Diego Tardelli, this is your chance. And Marcelo, get your head on that, Pato. Oh, that's a header and a half, but it's horrendous. Oh, he's blown the whistle, 1-0. What can we do with that? Right, so we had a budget of 50k to buy another inform with. I feel a bit sorry for getting rid of him so soon after such a dramatic entry, but we're going to have to get rid of David Luiz, and we're going to put in inform Naldo into the team with a shadow card as well. He cost me 43,000, so, you know, 75 pace and those stats, as well as being 6'6", he's going to be a real threat from corners. So I'm going to end this episode there, guys. It's also getting a bit late and this game's making me want to hurt myself. So thank you so much for watching, guys.
Please like, subscribe,
and I'll see you next time.
I sort of feel like that guy who fell off the escalator, if you've ever seen that, just stumbling along and, you know, getting closer and closer to that 10 video and slowing down and